I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
Welcome back to Rocket News. I'm Matthew Breen.
And I'm Collin Haese.
Welcome back from spring break, back in the Knot. Hope your spring break was as lit as ours.
As you can see, we just did a funeral service.
Gone.
For
what? Too fresh. The wound is too fresh.
Anyways, we're gonna start with events upcoming this week at Nina.
We have Boys Lacrosse. Their first game is today at De Pere, and they play again Saturday at Wauwatosa West.
Softball today, both levels are away facing Kimberly, and on Thursday they are home against Oshkosh North.
We also have girls lacrosse. Saturday they're at USM for some scrimmages.
In track, the girls host their annual home invite on Thursday. The boys also have their home invite on Friday, and the boys are also hopefully running away with a trophy at UW-Whitewater on Saturday.
We got a huge week for baseball as they start off their season with three home games. Today versus FEL, Friday versus Green Bay Southwest, and Saturday versus Watertown. Also, we have golf with a meet at Washara Country Club on Friday.
Just want to give a special shout out to Adele Sturgill on winning the Cole Excellence Scholarship. Great work, Adele. I know you do a lot for Nina. And as another announcement, the Nina's third and final blood drive of the year will be happening tomorrow. Just remember that anyone 16 or older and weighing at least 110 pounds can donate, and each donation can save three lives.
More than one.
So if you can, go out and donate. It really helps a lot of people.
Thursday is the Rocket City Jazz Festival at 7. It's being held in the Shattuck Auditorium, and all levels of jazz band will perform.
I think that concludes today's announcements here at Rocket News.
See ya.
The Rockets be amazing, I thought. We'll just set it up so that happens to somebody else.
Alright, here we are. We have a little bit of Rockets in the Street with Ben Beef Stern. And breaking news, there's been a sink explosion in 501.
Oh my god, look at this. It's awful. It's terrible. Like, children in the streets crying. Somebody please fix this. Administration, somebody please.
Oh. Ben, could you tell me where you were when this happened?
Oh, I was over there. I was just sitting over there, and then I looked over, and it looked like milk was just like all over the floor, and everybody was just sitting around it. And I'm like, are we gonna do something about such a travesty? And apparently not. There's been no sort of action done. We need to get on this fast.
Can you tell me what time this happened, approximately?
Oh, I got no clue. Probably sometime over break.
I just want to let everybody know here at Rocket News, we'll make sure we come to the bottom of this.
We're coming to the bottom of this. We're going to solve it. Hashtag solve the puddle.
Like some sort of gasoline.
Oh, hi. I'm Matthew Breen.
And I'm Collin Haese. We're also selling Arizona teas, not to be confused with the state.
We knew before they're going to go.
Oh, hey there. I'm Collin Haese.
Blacked out and I woke up, the entire room was covered in blood.
Oh, hey, I'm Matthew Breen.
I'm Collin Haese.
On Wednesday mornings, I just feel so sluggish, you couldn't possibly wake me without my cup of joe.
So we're selling coffee for only $1.
He started screaming. He was Oh, hey there, I'm Matthew Breen.
And I'm Collin Haese.
Well, you know, we have such wonderful foods for you to buy, such as Snicker, gum, and then the whole room just set on fire, so I just booked.
Oh, hey there, I'm Collin Haese.
And I'm Matthew Breen. Popcorn. Healthy treat, but also, way to support DECA? The answer is yes. So to recap, we have Snickers, gum, Arizona, popcorn, skinny pop, and beard.
Voting on beard. So, that was your public service announcement for today.